just keep hitting these new heights.
Hey, this shit way before.
Name someone else that's 19 and got 10 albums, damn. I've been through so many bad situations, I got myself out of, damn. I was a hard worker way before putting hard work. Y'all don't understand, I've been invested, give me some credit. Fuck 100, man, I keep it a grand. I've been across the country, Yellowstone, Rushmore, and Disneyland, damn. I've been to Niagara Falls and Canada, people should know that I'm a busy man. I know some people who ain't ever left the city they were born in, and it's sad. All of my blessings, all my connections, I know in my heart that I should be glad. But the truth is, I got so much more to experience,
yep.
All I ever really wanted from people was just to be taken serious. I never judged by looks,
nope.
I like to judge by character. If you ever did me wrong, then don't be surprised when I put up that barrier. They don't wanna hear me spit facts, they just wanna hear me spit fast. I don't got beef with nobody, I don't wanna make another diss track. Some of y'all talk a big game, but your actions saying the opposite. That's stupid, no, everyone knows that you ain't saying that shit out of confidence. I got some friends losing their personality to drugs.
Lose it to drugs.
Man, it's kinda hard holding a grudge on someone you love.
Damn.
All the talk about is being faded recently. I'm feeling jaded. I don't wanna be the one to say this, but you guys keep putting me in these awkward situations. Damn it, I'm trying to be patient.
An episode, this and a rerun. Looking in the mirror like, what have I become? Off the chain, but I'm ready to link up. Since I'm hearing shit through the grapevine, I might as well extend an olive branch. Try to wrap your head around that like a backwards Taliban. I'm a problem, man. Hold the phone, you can't make that call. Brain so fucked, I can't think at all. If you ain't fucking with my last album, then I'll drop you. Better take that fall. I think I'd rather be corny than boring. So before you judge, go reflect, cause you know that shit's important. X after X, text after text. What a mess, but I prefer sex after sex. Trying to dig up dirt, sorry I ain't got none left. Besides your ex cheating on you with me, reflect.
Damn.
What are friends? I think that's the real question.
Yep.
Who's the type to sell you out just for their protection?
Who?
This is not a diss, but I'm teaching you a lesson. I don't fuck with you, trust me, I'm not the one to be testing.
Never gonna give in to anybody when I come and get to them. I put a motherfucking bullet to your brain. And this shit is feeling so ridiculous. And if you even intend to, we're gonna murder everybody in the game. I'm beginning to feel like I'm the cynical individual. I'm never gonna fall, I'm the vigil. I've been the pinnacle, the shit you be doing is pitiful. I don't think you understand, so what am I gonna do for you to get a clue?